We can't wait to be the change. It's not too late, free from hate. Think of the future that we could create. Face the facts today. There's a better way. Take one step back and say,
the solution.